Laura Myers here for CMS Connected, chatting with Karol Jarkovsky, VP of Product at Kentico Software, going over how they're assisting their users with GDPR compliance and what their future outlook is as an organization. Hello, Karol. How are you doing today?
Hi, Laura. I'm doing very good. Thank you.
That's awesome. We'll kick this off with the GDPR. Compliance is a very prominent concern in the market right now. So I'm curious to hear what platform changes and or education initiatives have you guys rolled out to assist your users with their own compliance efforts?
Thank you for the question. And obviously, as a European-based vendor, GDPR is certainly a topic, a hot topic for us and the customers, of course. So first of all, I'm proud to say that Kentico has really gone above and beyond in order to become a thought leader on the topic, especially as it comes to its applications and as it intersects with the WCM systems. As WCM vendor, we really actually feel a responsibility to help organizations accomplish GDPR compliance, but also accomplish it in the easiest and fastest way possible. So that's pretty much all the efforts that we've been putting into the product and education. That's where it all headed. In terms of product, we have built in a number of GDPR-specific tools and capabilities within the product. First of all, just to name a few, we are providing organizations with something we call data flow map, which describes what personal data are being processed in the platform, why, how they are being processed, and so on. So it should help organizations, customers to actually complete the GDPR audit. And then we're also including a new data protection application, which is going to help customers manage multiple contents. They will be able to fulfill the rights to access the forgotten data portability should the data subject actually exercise them. So that's the product. And then very briefly, you ask about the education part. We actually believe that the education is as important as the product support itself. So there were a handful of initiatives with it. We sponsored the GDPR seminar in London. We had Tim Walters. He's a renowned subject matter expert. He was speaking at the event. We have written and we continue to write GDPR informational articles for digital agencies and customers. We are publishing them at kentico.com blog. We have also authored and continue to author numerous GDPR-specific articles in industry publication. What else? We released recently an ebook discussing actually roles and responsibilities of agencies and clients in regards to GDPR. Well, and then the last but not least, we also brought an internal GDPR expert to Kentico Roadshow event around the globe the last year, so they can spread the awareness and speak with the partners and customers, prospects about the topic.
Those are great efforts in assisting your consumer base in compliance. But that said, looking into the future, what's the outlook for Kentico moving forward within the organization and platform?
Not necessarily. So GDPR is a very important topic, and we are obviously going to continue to pay attention to that and in general to the data protection and privacy legislations. But, you know, to answer your question, the short answer is that looking into the future, it's all about innovation and specifically innovating to provide organizations with the best way to manage content, because that's what Kentico is really about for all those years. As CMS vendors, we feel it's our job to keep finding a new and innovative way how organizations can manage the content, how the they can manage those content-fueled experiences to engage with the customers, to engage with the customers that are leveraging new channels like conversational interfaces, like VR, AR, IoTs, and so on. And so that's what we really want to focus on moving forward. Now, what we believe is happening in the CMS market is that we are really approaching the next inflection point, where really the traditional web-oriented WCM platforms are pretty much at the top of their product adoption lifecycle. And so what we expect is going to happen now is they'll be slowly replaced by cloud-based, many times or oftentimes headless-enabled content hubs. So we definitely see the demand in the market, and we expect the demand to grow over the next 12 months. And so that is the reason why, really looking forward, we decided to pursue a dual rail product strategy, which means that as we continue developing our flagship product, which is Kentico EMS, all-in-one digital expense platform that combines content management, digital commerce, digital marketing capabilities, targeting businesses that are managing digital properties, focusing primarily on traditional channels. We also, side by side with that, are building a new product that's called Kentico Cloud, which is a cloud-first, headless-enabled content hub for omnichannel content management and personalization. So, that's the long answer to the same question.
Wonderful explanation, though. Well, that's all the questions I have for you, Karol. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're so welcome. That was Karol Jarkovsky of Kentico discussing GDPR and where we will see the most innovation in their platform in the coming months.